Class 3, Subject English. Good morning, students. I hope you all will be good. I am here with a new unit, Unit number 9, the Ants and the Grasshoppers. This unit is about two insects, the ant and the grasshopper. Now let's come to the reading of this unit. Once, there lived some ants and the grasshoppers in a field. One summer day, the grasshoppers were having a lot of fun. They were playing, chirping, singing, and dancing in the sun. Just then, a few ants happened to pass by. The grasshoppers looked at the ants, who seemed very busy. They were working very hard in the summer sun. One of the grasshoppers asked the ants, "Why are you all working so hard? Come and play with us in the field." "We are collecting food for the winter," an ant replied. On hearing this, all the grasshoppers started laughing at the ants. "But winter is so far away and we have got plenty of food around us," said one of the grasshoppers. "Sunny days won't last forever. You must store food for the winter because soon there will be nothing to eat and all of you will starve," replied one of the ants. The lazy grasshoppers continued playing and wasting time without listening to the advice of the ants. The ants continued their hard work. They stored lots of food in their homes. Soon the summer came to an end. The harsh and cold winter arrived. The careless grasshoppers found themselves without food and shelter. They were starving and shivering with cold. There was no food around and the fields were covered in the snow. One of the grasshoppers thought about asking the ants. He saw that the hardworking ants were enjoying the winter happily in their warm and cozy homes. They had plenty of food for the winter. The grasshopper knocked at the ant's door and begged for some food. The ant laughed at the grasshopper and said, "You laughed at us when we were collecting food and now you have come to us for help. Have you understood now that there is time to work and a time to play?" The grasshopper replied, "Yes, I have realized my mistake. My friends and I were so foolish and careless. We have become ill and weak, so please help us." The ants took pity on the grasshoppers and distributed some food among them. The next summer, all the grasshoppers worked hard to store food for the coming winter. They realized the importance of hard work, planning for the future, and spending time wisely. My dear students, we have completed our reading. Now, I will explain this unit to you, so listen carefully. Students, this story is about the ants who are very hardworking and wise, and the other side, the grasshoppers, who are very lazy and careless. Dear students, in this story, they are telling us that once there was sunny summer, the ants were busy in doing work to collect food for winter in a hot day. The other side, grasshoppers were busy in playing, dancing, and chirping without any care of winter. When they saw ants doing hard work in a sunny sun, they all started laughing at ants and said, "Why are you doing hard work? Come and play with us." The ant said, "We are collecting food for winter." But again, the grasshopper argued and said, "The winter is far away. We have a large amount of food around us." Ant said, "Sunny days won't last long," and advised the grasshoppers to store food without wasting time, but grasshoppers ignored. Soon, the winter came with cold and harsh days. The grasshoppers found themselves into trouble of famine and without home. So, in that condition, grasshoppers thought to ask help from ants. While the ants were enjoying the winter happily in their warm and cozy homes with a lot of food. Dear students, the grasshopper came to ants and begged for some food. The ants laughed at the condition of grasshopper and reminded him the last days of summer. The grasshopper realized his mistake and the ants felt sympathy for him and gave him some food to eat. So students, there is lesson behind this story. The lesson is that there is always a time of everything. We should not ignore the time and should not waste the time in other activities when we have important works to do. Dear students, I hope you all have understood the story and will always remember the lesson. Dear students, let's come to the new words. Number one is plenty. Plenty means a large amount. Number two is starve. Starve means to suffer or die because you don't have enough food to eat. Number three is shivering. Shivering means to shake or tremble from cold or fear. Number four is shelter. Shelter means a place to live or stay. Number five, cozy. Cozy means warm and comfortable. Number six is foolish. Foolish means not showing good sense or judgment. Number seven is field. Field means a land area free of woodland. Number eight is laughing. Laughing means to smile while making sounds with your voice. Number nine, lazy. Lazy means unwilling to do work. Number 10, arrive. Arrive means to reach. Number 11, realize. Realize means to understand a situation. Number 12, distribute. Distribute means to deliver. Number 13, pity. Pity means a feeling of sympathy. Number 14, spend. Spend means to use up. Number 15 and the last is wisely. Wisely means using good judgment. Dear students, here we have completed our unit number 9, the ants and the grasshoppers. Thank you so much.